Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen, and in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to create customized dashboards, drag and drop, which is really exciting, for yourself or for your whole company. So let's get started. This is one of my favorite new updates because you can just drag and drop widgets into your new dashboard, and you can create as many dashboards as you want, which is really cool. The other awesome thing that I love about it is that you can lock down the permissions so that if you only want yourself to be able to see this dashboard, no problem. So you're gonna go to your dashboard in the sub account that you wanna use and click on Add Dashboard. Here's where you set the permission, yourself or everyone. So I'm gonna go ahead and add a dashboard now, and I can either add a widget or I can use a suggested widget. If I click add widget, hello, overload. There's a lot to choose from here, but the cool thing is they have sorted them for you. So we have contacts, appointments, opportunities, calls in general, and it explains what everything is in here. So you can just add away to your heart's content, but try to get some stuff done. I'm gonna click on objects and see what that is. So we can either do a pre-made widget or we can embed external widgets. And it looks like that's pretty cool. You can configure it here. But for the sake of this video, I'm just going to create a pretty standard dashboard here. So I'm gonna add opportunities, and then I'm going to add conversion rate, which I don't use. And I'm going to add, opportunity value. You can also do like calls, incoming calls, by status, how many. Then you can add lead source. Ooh, that's nice. I'm actually gonna delete this. I'm gonna add this lead source report. That's lovely. You can do a bunch of stuff with opportunities. You can do a bunch of stuff with appointments. How many contacts you added. Definitely want that. Since I don't use opportunity value, look, I can just click delete and then I can just move this up in here. Google Analytics chart. So looks like I need to redo my integration. If it says no data found, you have to redo your integration. When you are done messing around with creating your dashboards, I'm gonna go ahead and rename. I'm gonna click save changes, and now this is my new dashboard. I can simply switch dashboards by clicking this icon in the top left. And if you haven't added anything to it, it's gonna look like this, so don't panic. Also, I can pin my favorite dashboard to the top. So I hope this video helps you create your very own customizable dashboards inside of Hi-Level. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me, and get a link to your free trial plus bonuses below. I'll see you next time. If you love my videos, but you find that you still need help with your automation systems or Hi-Level in general, I have great news for you. Nerd Level Academy is your one-stop shop for all of your training needs on Hi-Level, whether it's learning Hi-Level, setting up automations, automating your agency and your client onboarding, or even an SOP library. So go check it out at the link below, and I'll see you on the inside.